parts. Hello, family! Welcome to Play English Games. Get ready to play! Are you ready? This is what today's game is about. Print out a picture with different body parts. Cut them apart and have your kids putting them together. My body is made out of different parts. Head. I think with it and most of my senses are in there. Neck. Is what attaches the head to my body. Shoulder. I shrug them up and down and my arms are attached to it. Arm. They are there to reach for and my hands are attached to it. Hand. With it, I touch and grab things. Chest. Is where my heart is. Tummy. Is where my food goes when I eat. Hip. I move it when I dance and my legs are attached to it. Legs. I use them to get up and sit down. Feet.